Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy Castle113's Games and More here, yet again for another brand new YouTube video. As you can tell, my throat is still not hurt, it's still hurting me, but today I am actually going down to the Brighton Carnival and everything. It's going to be an absolute great blast. You know, got the parade going on and everything soon, and I'm just like, you know, getting my jacket, well, I've got my t-shirt on, just got to plonk my jumper on because I am absolutely feeling cold. Usually I don't usually feel this cold. But yeah. Also guys, I will see you when I go down to the parade, okay? See you in a bit. Yo guys, just to say it's on its way. Keeping myself like pride. Don't worry guys, it's on its way. Oh no, no. Just wait guys, just wait until you see this. OMG. Some of the nicest vehicles I am ever gonna see, guys. Just literally look at the whole thing, guys. Look at the police force here. It's unbelievable. I'm getting pictures of this as well, guys. I'll be posting this on my Instagram, so yeah. We're just so long, guys. Just wanna look towards that way a lot more. Look at that. You see that? I'll pause it for a second, guys. There they come. Look at that.
Wow,
look
at these lovely cars.
Wow.
Fantastic, well done.
Dude, classic. Oh wow. Oh lord. Oh, Mr. Bean. Wow, oh my days. Here comes my favourite kind of car. The June Buggy. Dude, look at that one. Here comes the main part of that. Main part about this is Jeez! That is nice. To be fair, that was a nice big trip.
Try and keep to say as much as you can, please.
Samsung.
Invented as a sensor.
Wow.
And also sometimes.
Wow. Say this.
That one is.
Right, so what I'm going to do, guys, is just get pictures of this stuff now, okay?
We are the champions.
I wonder if any fans are around down here. The most nice of smallest trucks. Oh, it might be nice if they had the football room. There they are. Yeah, I'm home and everything from the carnival. Pretty much, the reason why I didn't vlog around the carnival and everything is because everyone just literally just wanted to go. And I'm like, yo, what's the point in going, guys? But guys, hopefully next year I'll probably vlog it all next year and everything, because everyone knows this carnival only comes once. And it only stays for one whole day. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And peace out.